Oh yeah, this is the Mad Animals show. Let's fucking rock and roll, hope you enjoy, and let's get down and saucy with some wars.
Yo 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 YouTube, I'm back again with another video. This is my YouTube disclaimer. Warning, this video may have very strong language and may not be suitable for younger viewers. Age tag recommendation 18+. Please watch the video with a pinch of salt and don't take anything to heart. This is just me and my friends having fun on games and showing you the playback in true HD. Nothing malicious. If we do have content that's swearing or being verbally abusive, it's just something that we do as banter between us as friends. So I'd like to say, please comment, rate and subscribe. A big thank you to my viewers, and I hope you enjoy the video that follows on to this one. Peace out, bitches. Oh yeah, it's fucking gaming time, and it's all about the fucking disclaimer. Peace out, bitches.
Kick it off then.
Yeah, it's nothing you got me saying that. Oh yeah. Oh mate. I watched too many of your videos, mate.
I've done a lot of videos. A lot. To keep an eye out on that water as well. I'm sure it's ice in this one.
Oh, I think this is the map where the mission I was on about. No, it's just the one with the two islands. With the ice?
No, it's the one where you fucking start with units and you can build artillery.
Oh, fuck knows. I haven't played every single map, so there's a lot of learning I've got to do about these maps.
Yeah, I've got to watch the fucking water on this one.
I don't know if this map has like the blizzards.
Was cold tech off?
I do not know. I didn't really pay attention to that.
Okay. Well, that's what it is anyway. If you look at the settings, cold tech is the storms. It is.
Do you want me to watch the other fuel catch?
You can try if you want, but I reckon we're going to only be able to probably hold around about here to probably here anyway.
Alright. I'll catch a few points up here and then.
Oh yeah, I do a lot of moving around when I play as American.
They're very good for their man span, aren't they?
Yeah. Get that fucking weapon rack as well whenever you can.
Yep, I've got about 10 more munitions to get.
I don't get it right at the start because you don't normally, especially now there's no Oakland West, so I won't be seeing no comfort vehicles.
Hang on, what are the teams again?
You put them as two standards, so we won't be seeing no vehicles for a while.
Oh, okay.
That means their engineers will be a lot easier to kill.
Oh yeah, because they hold MP40s, don't they?
Yeah, they're fucking evil, the Oakland West engineers. You just rush every corner.
Storm Corvettes, ain't it, they've got?
Yeah. Love them.
They're good for rushing, but I just feel like they die really easy.
They do, that's why you've got to use them close up.
Yeah, I think Coltec is on because of the fires. Oh, I'm going to catch this.
You got a rifle squad waiting for orders.
I'm going to move out with my troops, alright, Bobby?
Yeah, we'll be alright.
No, don't want that. Let's get my lieutenant. No, I haven't got enough lieutenant. No, that's 35. Alright.
Focus on them engineers. We don't want that bunker. Get rid of him. Even if we have to storm the prick. Shoot him in the face.
I think I'm going to lose my rear echelon.
Yeah, yeah. Just get him back, mate. Just get him back. Retreat him off. It's alright. I got this.
I knew that fuel catch. I'm going to go for that. Got a grenadier squad going up towards it, I think. Are they going down, they're going up.
Cheers, mate. Alright. I'll sort them out.
I Have I got my... Yeah, guys, get the lieutenant on the go. Like, once I get my lieutenant and my tanks in the field, I'm sweet. Okay, there's a mortar on the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
I think he was here about here.
I'll try and move up and check him out. Gotta be careful, this MG though.
I dip it's an expert, didn't I?
Yeah. Just click on the troops, mate. HMG, that's me.
Alright.
Took that HMG.
They've got engineers in the spot of flame, in the buildings with flamethrowers.
Okay, mate.
How long has it taken to build this lieutenant squad?
A long time. I think it's been that has been nerfed.
I tell you what mod I do like using, where you get every single unit, you could build like tons of tigers.
Yeah. I used to use that back in the day.
It's fun mod. We have a lieutenant reporting in for duty. This needs capturing.
Yeah, I'm going back there now. That mortar is doing some work now. Rifle squad ready for action.
I might actually pull my rear flank squads up and pick like a few of those bunkers up.
Okay. Fucking rush this mortar, see if I can get him to go back.
Can you drive across this? Oh, yeah, you can.
All right.
No, you can't.
No, I meant I tried to get the mortar back. I just tried to push him back and I couldn't push him back. I'm going to work on that late.
I'm gonna try and continue taking all these points, and that gives a few more resources.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. Shit. A capture point is being overrun. Why you? Oh yeah, come on.
Don't tell me that mortar stick that. Right, I'm fucking having this cunt this time.
Yeah, he's there. I see him. He's about around here.
Yeah. Shit, there's a lot there.
Where's my grenades? Come on.
I'm gonna go around back.
Booyah, sit down. I've just lost my... Oh, fuck my life. I've just lost my lieutenant.
Yeah, don't surprise you, mate. There's a lot of activity going on at the minute.
Rangers. Oh, yeah. Let's get there.
Waiting for weapon, right?
Does the map depend on what weapon you get with your captain squad? Because the last game I was playing, I was able to get bazookas, and now I'm getting the bar.
Is it?
Yeah.
I never knew that. I thought it was just fixed.
It might have been the double squad mod.
Could possibly be, yeah.
Tell you what, some of these people really need to get their coding properly done. Ah, but it still can't get me though how I'm talking to you in this.
I have said to people though, I do come around and I do play with people.
At least you're not one of those ignorant YouTube players.
Oh, there's a load of them around, mate.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, I've got enough of my major. Oh, yeah. Major. I watched that Green Zero. He does, like, command and commentaries and that.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes I feel like he can be a bit ignorant. Oh, fuck. Retreat.
That mortar, man.
Yeah, he's doing some damage, isn't he?
Yeah, there's two of them now, though.
Let's get our boys some covering smoke.
Oh.
Damn, Crouch just wasted some of our riflemen.
I reckon the mortars have been fucking buffed as well. Just wasted.
But didn't you said the other day in your video that they had been nerfed as well? I think you was doing like a comp stomp. Yeah, comp stomp.
Yeah.
On that, he was playing three enemies, weren't you? No, four enemies. Three of you, but two of your other mates. Those fucking Pack 43s done some damage on that video.
Oh yes, love Pack 43s.
Operations advises a severe cold front is moving in.
Yeah, there we go. Cold tech on.
Yeah, need tanks. I'm gonna try and last out and try and get a Sherman out instead.
I don't think I'll have enough for tanks. You need to go play places where there's campfires now.
WPM-110 smoke strike can be... We're losing a capture point.
Did I lose... Have I still got my other range? Yes, I have. Do what I'm gonna... I'll be able to bring a Sherman in a minute.
Okay.
Fuck. I need to pay attention to my troops. Just lost my WF line squad.
Yes, mate. Yes, you do. At the minute, I'm just trying to keep these top points. I don't want to lose this side.
Once I get this tank, I'm going to try and send it up to the other fuel catch so they don't even bother thinking about taking it. That's one thing I hate about the Uber Commando. It's because they have those Kerbin wagons, don't they?
Yeah, they just zip around and just take whatever they want.
Yeah, that's it. Almost there.
Once the blizzard's gone, I'll do a push.
Alright. Like, once we've got a bridge in that, we should be fine.
We've got resources anyway, so we're alright.
They're actually taking the fuel catch. Just my luck.
That'll be alright. What's up?
Captain just took the battlefield.
What's up?
Now I'm retreating those. I thought we want to lose those.
Yeah, try not to lose them, mate. We can take it back after the blizzard.
Alright, cool.
Like I say, we've got resources for now.
I'm sitting on 89 fuel and 345 munitions.
Oh, I've got 200 fuel. I've got a tank on the way. Oh, okay, okay. I've got 200 nice. Fuel. Just building the major now.
How are they taking all these fucking points, like, seriously?
They can. If you move around quick enough, you can get from campfire to campfire.
Ah, gotcha. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, I do enjoy using the 500 pop cap.
Yeah, yeah. I don't mind the pop cat, to be fair, anyway.
We're losing a capture point.
I just think 100 is like too small because like it's just small armies. I like big armies.
Yeah.
There we go. Alright, let's push up. I'm gonna get that. Unlock the weapon rack. No, I can't. I need 150 manpower. That's one thing I do like about the Ardent Assault, because you get that power where you can trade your munitions for manpower.
Yeah.
Here we go. I don't want to be losing my tank in the ice, but there is a scout car on the ice, so if you can get a grenade on there.
Just got a report of an infantry unit being wiped out.
I've got no chance, mate. No chance.
Oh, I'll try and go around with the tank.
Just lost three squads in that middle. With that mortar and that half track.
Oh, those flamethrower tracks are annoying as fuck.
Yeah.
They've just taken over the one to the point to my left, number white. There's a mortar squad on the ice. I'm gonna take him out if I can.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a fucking full retreat on that.
There's a pack gun on. Yo, he's dead. He's dead. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah.
I'm going to have to retreat you. Oh, that is naughty. That is naughty, putting a machine gun squad next to a mortar squad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm not going to be able to take that out. They're driving up there. You alright there, yeah?
Yeah, mate. Just get off that ice.
Am I on the ice? Oh shit, alright, alright. Well, engine damage, engine damage. Amazing. And they've got panzer strikes.
How's that?
I'm gonna have to go around the long way. There's no way I'm gonna drive back on the ice.
Load HE, load HE.
AG, AG.
HE on the tank. It's a heat round, it kills infantry fast.
Oh, okay. Can you use your wavelength squad and fix my tank?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You can hop out as well. The American tank.
Yeah, I know about that. I'll keep him in there just in case he needs some protection. Oh, I'm gonna come over. I'm gonna get another tank on the field. No, can I? No. I need 110.
Panzer four.
Where?
On the ice. Got him.
Nice. I mean, I like the...
Get your tank back, mate. I lost my engineers. For more.
Alright.
Get
on that fucking
point! Start up there. Stug. No way I can take him. Not yet.
Oh, I'll tell you what, I was playing as the Soviets the other day and I had T-234s and the Stug took both of my tanks out and I was sitting there like, how the fuck does a Stug take out two T-34s?
Yeah. Possible.
Maybe it's my fault because I weren't doing the drive around because the Stugs, the gun barrel don't move, does it?
No. Oh my days, he's gonna fucking do my fucking tank. I'll fucking hop out if I have to.
I'm just gonna try and get my tank to be repaired. Then I'll come up and help you when I can. I'm trying not to go too heavy on my manpower. Right, I'm gonna try and send up my tank. I think those Wavelong squads have actually been buffed because they repair a lot more quicker.
Yeah.
I don't want to risk them actually. Oh fuck. Shit. Get it moving! Well, I'm sending two tanks up to support you.
Alright. Hop out. Bastard, they got my tank. The Panzer IV, mate, watch out. And a Panther, oh my days, get back. No way you're taking them, mate.
Alright. Move back. Ah, no! I think I've just lost one of my Shermans. I think I'm good. Let's get my way off on squads up.
Okay.
see another Ranger squad on the go.
See if we can try and bait this one. There we go. Drop him on the ice.
What is that, a Panther?
No, Panzer 4, but I got him.
He's still alive. He's out of control now. Nice, 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 nice. Yeah, I'm just sending my wave on squads to fix the tank. And then I'm gonna quickly go up towards my area, get my other two tanks.
Oh yeah, just repair your tank, mate. I've got some going up there, don't worry.
Still mortars. He's got two units on his mortar. Literally right here. You got more troops near him. He's there.
Oh shit. Troops really can. I just did some major arty in that zone, but watch, there's a machine gun there.
I just, yeah, I just see him. He's in the bunker.
Yeah, be careful.
Take this quickly. Stop there. Fuel coming in. Stuke on the ice.
Right.
Madbot Wankling, what's all this thing about?
Oh, I don't know, it's probably just people talking in my chat, that's all.
Oh,
I've got a bot that lets you rank up when you talk. Got a music bot as well in my Discord, you can just go in, press exclamation join in the voice room, and then get the name of the song, exclamation add the song with the name after it, then do exclamation play, and it'll play it for everyone in Discord to listen to.
Oh, cool. Computer's building a 10.5 centimeter left artillery.
Yeah.
Might have to take him out. There we go. Nah, but the thing is, you know a lot about this. Me, I'm 29 years old and I don't understand half this shit.
Should be alright for a bit. Oh, is he back up there, eh? I ain't even got armor piercing on.
I'm able to hold the mid for a little bit. Come here, stay there.
Don't lose them though, pull back if you have to.
Yeah, you're saying that. I'm getting attacked by a Panzer IV. Oh shit, I forgot about my third Sherman. That's like finding a £5 note in the floor, mate, when you're poor.
Oh yeah.
Oh shit, I just almost lost my tank in the ice.
Yeah, careful, mate.
Shit. Got a bit of a stick problem here.
Is it?
Should be able to handle him though. Take care of that tank, I'll take care of the flak.
Get back.
Let's go. Tanks on our base. Tanks on our base.
Don't matter, okay.
We lost an infantry unit. They got wiped out. Operations advises a severe cold front is moving in. Prepare for possible blizzard conditions.
Oh, bollocks.
Come on, we're all here.
I might end up losing the tank here if I'm not careful. Cheeky little bastards! Nah, mate, I'm not having that.
He ain't getting away. Might get my tank. Oh, that's it.
Extreme winter conditions are affecting the lines.
My base has been wiped out. I didn't realise that. It's like, nah, KT, I don't fucking like you, mate. You're gonna die. That fuck off. Take out my fucking troops.
Got another Panzer IV coming around the flank.
My side, it'll be my side,
yeah,
won't
yeah,
it?
Yeah, your side, yeah, yeah.
Alright.
I'm jumping back in my Shermans.
Alright, no problem.
Got a level 3, low Sherman.
Well, I've got like 4 rear off on spots now, so.
There he is, there he is.
Guess them take.
Oh my days, he did some damage.
I liked it when they buffed the cavalry, wasn't it? The cavalry riflemen? Like in the vehicles? Oh, mate, they were powerful.
Yeah.
Nice. It's gonna repair my base now.
Look at that cap point, mate, next to us.
Right.
Heavy machine gun team ready for orders. Our supply line just got cut off.
I've got I've got 3 tanks. Can I build another one? Sorry, I just spent a load of random shit. At least we've got both fuel catches.
Yeah.
It's gonna slow down their tanks.
Ops report the weather is lifting. Stand by for confirmation. The enemy is overrunning one of our capture points.
Get repaired up and I'm going up. Going back to that middle, I'm gonna rush it.
Yeah, same. I'm gonna be going up the middle bridge.
Yeah.
Oh, actually.
He won't have a chance, mate.
Good thing you've got that heavy machine gun in that church.
Yeah, I've swapped him up though. He wasn't there a minute ago. He's in the other building. I've got another one going up now.
I'm going to start sending some troops out to take some of those points.
Oh, he's going to fire down. Major's going to fire down right there where that MG is. Oh my days. That's a lot of losses for me.
What have you just lost?
A lot of infantry to a no buffer.
Oh, unlucky hell.
Our supply line just got cut off.
Got another Sherman on the way.
Oh shit.
I'm coming to help you, coming to help you. Send your tanks back.
I've got one of them reversing right back, one of them is hiding behind a building.
They're building fuel catches. No, mate.
Watch out, mate, that Stug lining you up.
Yeah, I'm trying to reverse him. He's not reversing. What are you doing? Nah, that's bullshit. I reversed him.
I've dropped smoke.
So I've got another tank coming along anyway.
Can't believe that infantry, I just lost them. Wow.
I can't believe that tank I just lost. Literally told him reverse, he goes forward.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try and take some of these points with the troops I've got up here. Sending my weary F9s to repair my base.
Oh shit, she was at base.
Oh, one of those Sturm Tigers. They are annoying on the first level of Ardennes assault.
Yeah. He's gonna get raped though, mate.
Yeah, my tank's along the way now.
Yeah. I've got a big boy coming, mate.
What, the perishing?
Yeah.
Nice. We can now deploy a smoke screen. I'm saving up that. Get that soon. Oh shit! My troops! That Stuk 3 just done some damage to my troops.
Yeah. Oh shit, perishing, get off the fucking ice!
Oh, please don't tell me you're gonna lose that perishing.
Fire that arty down.
I'm gonna take that mortar squad.
Go.
I'm gonna wash these back to base. Not doing it. Yep, building up the tank.
Oh yeah, I got cover on my top from my own artillery. Let's go.
I'm gonna try and push up and take those mortars out of here.
Come on.
Got a fourth Perish, not Perish, I've got a fourth Sherman in the way.
Watch
out. Oh, take that out, take that out, take that out.
Rear echelon squad ready for action.
Come on in, tank's back. Hit him.
Yes, mate, I saw that. Is that your weak one or what? No, that's, yeah, that's ours.
Yeah.
What commander are you using?
Major, mate. That was the major that called that in.
Oh, nice.
I have all of them, innit? Major, lieutenant, the lot. I make sure all of them are on the battlefield.
Do you know what I'm saying? That I just saw an MG42 on the ground. My way of non squad is going to pick that right up. I tell you what, those MG42s have been buffed as well. I mean, they took like a couple of squads out the other day when I was playing against the Wehrmacht.
Yeah.
Lethal little bastards. Yeah, I'll play Command & Conquer with you at one point when you're free.
Yeah, mate, yeah, yeah. Set, get us the
fuck out of here. I don't really play with a lot of people on like line that because I do suffer with a case of anxiety, so it's quite harsh for me, but... No, you're pretty cool, mate, like.
I just like to chill out and play games, I do, that's all.
That's all it's all about, ain't it?
Yeah.
As much as I like gaming, like, I wish I could work, but my doctor is probably like rooting me off that I just some sort of illness that I've got that's rooting me off that no case that I do have.
Yeah. I know that, mate. I've fucking been having problems sleeping recently.
Do I say now, I've had some problems sleeping as well. Is I don't know if it's the weather change or it's something else.
Yeah.
What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna. Can I afford it? Oh fuck. That needs to be repaired. Do you think you could bring an ambulance up?
Where do you want it?
Middle. Behind all our tanks.
Yeah, I'll bring one up.
So I'm going to have to rush back and fix my... What's the place called? Yeah, the barracks. You might want to help taking this thingy out here, though. Didn't finish building it, didn't. There we go. One thing I do like about the British is the outpost.
Yeah. Campfires, mate. You're gonna need campfires.
I can't build one of these troops, can I?
I'll build them where my major's gonna be here.
All right.
Ambulance is coming up there as well.
Thank you.
Watch these here, these might die in the cold.
Oh, forgot about those.
Just watch your tanks now.
Yeah. We're gonna have to end it.
Watch that mortar as well you've got on the front line, he'll freeze as well.
Where's my mortar?
Well, he says you've got one here.
Oh, shit! I didn't even realise he was there.
Right.
I feel so thick at times, I tell you.
It's alright.
How long does it take to fix a fucking barracks?
A long time if you've only got one engineer on it.
Oh, that's why my units weren't able to reinforce, because I didn't have my barracks up.
Oh, okay.
Didn't know that.
As long as you've got campfires around, we should be alright.
I'm just going to send a tank up to that fuel catch because there's a fire there. I can get a trooper out of my tank.
Okay.
Have you still got your parish in?
Hmm.
Nice. Call mine in a sec.
Actually, I'm gonna go clear out that top now, it's fucking winter.
I'll keep my tanks here just to support middle.
Oh, we'll be alright. I've got a tank destroyer coming up in a minute.
Alright, nice.
Shit, them troops are dying though. Get them in the fucking rotness. Stop. That's it.
Is that a panther? Oh, not a panzer. Oh, shit.
Where did that hit?
That was middle. Target destroyed. Shift fire here. Get a moving. Get over there. Run. Right. Shit. Are you doing alright,
yeah? For a minute, yeah.
Oh shit! Go. Where's my perishing?
So?
No, it's only a flag.
I've got him, mate.
Alright, cool. Ready. Fall back.
See what I got at base?
Fall back. Yeah, mate, that's sick.
Come on.
I might need help you repairing my tank.
Watch middle, mate. Watch middle. Up and start. Yeah, I'll repair him in a minute, mate.
Cheers.
Tank ready. Give it all she's got. Go hold back. All right. Get us. The weather has cleared. Return to normal operations.
If you need repairs though, ASAP, just fucking just jump out your tank.
Yeah, yeah.
Sarah, capture points. Is America dead fast as well?
Well, fair enough. No, because I don't usually like to take my troops on my tanks because you can just lose them. Like, I don't like losing the tank because of a crew being dead.
Yeah, if you've got the radius though, you should be all right. So they know whether people are coming or not. Right, this here, look, perfect. Capping the point and repairing.
They're taking our stuff.
Yeah, I know they are, mate. I know. I'm going to have to double back my infantry. That's not good. What? I knew it. He needs to die.
That ball, is it? No, it's one of those rocket launchers, ain't it?
Yeah.
Oh, they're annoying. I've got a nice mortar in the area though, so counteract that. Sherman ready. Under down. Shit, I'm not. No, I'm not losing. Those Panzer fighters, oh, they're lethal.
Yeah. There he is, I'm going for him, I don't give a fuck whether I lose a level 3.
Oh, nah, don't be losing that level 3, man. Oh, here he is. Nice. I'll get out of there while you, mate. Okay, I just forgot where I put my potion.
What's happening at top? What's your units?
It's only a commander tank. Command, yeah, Panzer, command four, command tank. Hey, it's nothing to worry about. Yep. Command tank down.
No.
They've got another one there, another rocket launcher.
I can't get him at the minute. Repairing
just
up.
Trying to yeah, I think it's on the do the same as you. I don't care if I lose a level, I think. And they've got a Panther on the other side of the river. Oh, come here. Come on, come here. Yes. Sunk him. Oh, yeah, mate. Fuck off.
By the fucking armor piercing round at him.
Ooh, oh man, well chugged
up. Fucking hell, yeah.
Oh, well chugged up, sinking that Panther. They are deadly. Oh, fuck off. Good fucking hit.
Get all them tanks.
Yeah, that rocket launcher guy was around here somewhere.
He still is. Ooh, fucking hell, that hurt. That's a lot of fucking infantry.
No, they ain't touching, Half track, up top.
Was it?
Nah, my parents should be able to take that out, but don't reach. I'll take him out.
My machine guns probably will take him out.
Oh, nice. Oh yeah, armor piercing rounds.
Didn't even use them. Just normal rounds, that was.
Where's that ambulance?
Oh, fuck. Incoming!
It's not one of those...
Yeah, you just killed all your engineers, mate. You just killed all your engineers.
Ah, bollocks.
I'm not even there.
and there'll be a few more. Got this.
I'm going after him. Who's up here?
Where is he at?
There.
Oh, that's naughty. That's naughty. Nah, mate. Get out, get out, get out. Gonna send my troop back and are you taking those? Yeah, you're taking those spots.
Well, I was supposed to be doing like 5 minutes ago, but we didn't go in the circles correctly.
What the fuck? Oh, a sniper just tried.
Shit. When did I lose? Oh man, I lost my fucking captain.
I lost mine ages ago.
I like to have a mind it.
Don't know if that's RT or yours.
Oh yeah, I'll swap them. Thank you very much. Just swap one of my Sherman fucking drivers. Now I've got a level 3 tank destroyer.
Nice.
Captain's back out, lovely.
It's annoying you can't. It's annoying you can only build one heavy tank.
Yeah.
No, actually, no. That's a lie. I've still got my captain. He's level 3.
Nice. Watch base, watch base.
It's only an engineer squad by Pioneer. We're good, we're good. What we've got, Panzer and Shreks. Do you know what? I'm picking these up. They're gonna come in handy.
Oh yeah. Fuck off, you say it's only engineers. You see how much damage you've done to my fucking captain. Oh, we've got, they've got another rocket truck.
Ah, whoopsie doodah. Oh mate, I'm gonna lose all my troops anyway. Ah, go away, no!
Oh,
fuck
shit.
Off!
Jesus.
Oh, mate. Try and fucking find that. Where is he? Take out the scout car, take out
the car. Fuck, yeah, be careful. Might lose a lot there. Let's get our
boys some covering smoke. They got a stick in their base.
Yeah.
Fast. Yeah, I was about to say. I thought that was a pack gun. Pack 40, I think it is. The pack 40?
I don't think they've got a pack.
No, I was on about the actual unit. It's pack 40, ain't it?
Yeah. Oh my days. Cheeky fucking rocket launcher.
He's here. Right next to our base.
Mine.
Oh shit, just lost my main gun. Yeah, I've lost it. Bollocks. Where's my squadrons? Tank ready. We should be alright now, but now the weather's coming along.
Should be alright, yeah.
Good fucking hit! Be advised, extreme winter conditions are affecting the lines. All units are to take immediate action.
So far, I still over here.
Go! Try! Try! Button her up. Big push coming from driver forward. Gunner engage all threats. Make ready. Hit it! Go! Go! Go!
Look at my mortar squad. Like, it's not even taking no, like, it's not even freezing.
He might be in good cover then.
Yeah, I'm behind cover, but like, don't know how it works out. Remember about you, Lieutenant.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's fire there. Yeah. Just noticed that. I'm loving it.
The enemy is overrunning one of our capture points.
Oh mate, it's gonna be one of some McDonald's now. I was watching one of your videos at one point and you said something about like asking a midget to give you a wank that he hasn't got enough hand or something. Oh well, I died when you said that. Oh my god, that was gold.
Oh shit, they're just that. Get back. Start the call, that's it. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna get out anyway.
We're all good now.
Yeah, I've got this area trapped here. That'll stop them from getting base.
You want me to send another tank up to help you?
Ah, no, I'd be alright, mate. Could build another fucking couple if I wanted to be fair. I could build three.
I'll just build two. Yes, mate, that's mustard. Oh, actually, no, I'm about to buy a third in a minute. There we go.
Disabled during blitz. Shit, you can't even use recon in this now.
Coil.
That's
mental.
It's freezing out there. Something needs to be done. Ops report the weather is lifting. Stand by for.
You're for nothing, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can tell by your accent.
Yeah, most people can't though.
No, I used to play with a few people. Next, I've gotten really well with them. Are you not in voice supporting then?
No.
You don't like football, no?
No, I do. I support Man U.
Oh, they're playing shit lately, aren't they?
Yeah. Oh, they did not like that.
I don't see Man City slipping points though.
No. A good team.
But to be fair, I do see Leicester or Brighton giving them a good go.
Oh yeah. Oh fuck!
You just lost your tanks.
Lost the parachute.
You want to get that parachute off the ice now, mate.
He can't, he's just spinning, look. Look, he's spinning, look! That's a full throttle!
You might actually have him, actually. Go on, one more fucking hit. Yes, mate, you got him and all.
You got me as well.
Ah, oh, man. That's peak.
That's bullshit. Perishing won't go nowhere.
Oh, it's nothing worse than like losing to a Stig on ice.
New unit ready and on the field. Driver forward. The rest of you stay alert. Armor here.
I don't know why he won't move in though. That was weird. I've never seen that before. Never.
No, to be fair, on my end, it looked like he was moving alright.
No, he was wheel spinning for me.
I think there's a few bugs in this game though, because every time I've killed like enemy troops and that, they've been like proper glitching out.
Yeah.
there's not three tanks.
Could be my connection.
Well, you meant to be getting 350, yeah?
Yeah.
Have you played that Dawn of War?
I don't think so.
Because it's like another real-time strategy. I mean, I want to buy it and play it, but indeed, I just don't want to waste my money, you know?
Can't remember playing it. Is that what it's called, Dawn of War?
I think it is like, you get like alien like enemies and like, get like, I think you've got like the space legions and that. I don't know what the enemies are. I'll tell you what, one good game I used to love playing is Kid That Commander with the Generals. That game is mustard. Yeah, did you hear they were actually remastering the old Command & Conquers?
Yeah, they are, mate. Yeah.
Mate, that's going to be sweet. Can't wait to get that. Like, probably living my childhood right there again. Fucking hell, I didn't even realise you were steamrolled.
Yeah, fucking waiting through the back.
Yeah, mate, I'm joining you alright now.
The best place to be when you steamroll them, because this is where all the units come from. And then I've just loaded HE on every Sherman, so let's go.
Oh shit, I've got to be careful. Oh, you, that armour car just sunk my Sherman.
Yeah, the
bastard.
Puma's are fucking deadly, man.
Oh boy, little cunt. Nah, mate. Yeah, mate, this is GG.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not a bad little player, am I?
No, you're all good, mate. How many people fucking can hold versus expert on annihilation, because it's fucking hard.
Oh yeah, they probably keep coming at you. No, I've had a lot of practice. I enjoy playing annihilation. Basically, when I start a new game, I have to play on one of the hardest difficulties. I just can't hack playing on easy. Too easy.
Yeah.
Even on that Age of Empires, I have to play on a harder difficulty. And that's one of the most challenging games out there.
I haven't even fucking played much of that, you know.
Oh. It's good, like you get to like go up your you got years in that like Stone Age castle. Mustard. Fucking hell, that damage.
I know. It's fucking nice.
That's filthy. Nice. GG.
Oh yeah, that was a fucking good one, that was.
You got any other friends you want to join? Have a 333 or something. Oh, I just got promoted.
Let's have a look.
Let me quit this on the cover.
Probably nobody will be around till later, to be fair. I'm only around because the mister's gone shopping. When she's back, I'll probably end up jumping off.
Alright, cool. That's all right. Like, when you want later, give us an info. I'll be up.
Yeah, mate. Yeah, I'm just going to chill out for a bit now and wait for her to get back. She should be back anyway. Yes. In the next 15, 20 minutes.
I think that blizzard happens out of times as well.
It does.
Oh, my Sherman's done 29,858 worth of damage. Most valuable unit. Oh, nice.
Yeah, mine was the Sherman as well. They do well.